bad boy. When it got off my ass and got to the cash and got in my bag, boy. Just don't think it's sweet, I stay with the heat even though I'm a sad boy. You better watch the way you breathe around me for that breath be last, boy.
What is up, gamers? Today we are going to be showcasing the light light fruit, or the pika pika nomi, or the glint glint fruit, whatever you call it, in Blox Fruits. Yeah, riveting gameplay. Alright, so first going over its design, here it is. I found one, actually, so I have one in hand and on my character. So it looks pretty good. It's yellow, as you can see, with the stuff around it. Its flight is, I think, the fastest flight in the game when awakened. I'm not, as you can see by my level, I'm not good enough to awaken my fruits. But I know for a fact light is the fastest flying fruit in the game. It's a Logia, so like you can't get hit by certain NPCs. This is just covering some of the basic specs. The light flight, I really like it, but you can't turn with it, and that's so annoying. Like, I'm so annoyed by the fact you can't turn with light flight, because it's light. As you can see, a light is currently in stock, right? Oh, light just went out of stock. Okay, light was literally in stock. What's in stock? Nothing. So light right here. It costs 1,011 Robux to, if you're going to buy it with Robux, and if you're buying it with in-game cash when it's in stock, it costs 650,000. I cannot do big numbers. What I like about it though is it's one of the two Blox fruits that comes with a sword, as you can see. We'll go over a basic coverage of the move. It's the second fruit I've gotten in the server, the first one being Spike. As you can see right there, the Spike fruit. But I honestly really like the light fruit. I think it's a great fruit for, definitely an amazing fruit for grinding, and okay fruit for PvP, but that's just my opinion. So I don't trust myself with fruits because I all, as you can see, we can see a light right there. Looks like that. See the light fruit right there. It is a pretty good looking fruit. Like, and it's got some decent attacks. It's an amazing starter fruit. Like, if you're starting and you find a light fruit, keep it. It's a great fruit for starters. It's a great fruit for grinding. And I just got to New World, so I don't really do raids. It's not my thing. But I'm gonna give a showcase of the moveset. So the first move we have is it does decent damage. As you can see, the Logia effect right here. That is what Light's Logia effect looks like. I'm currently fighting a Swan Pirate. So I'm just turning Observation Hockey on so you can see the damage more clearly. The first move, Light Beam, that's what it does. So that's seven. Oh my god, my money is like perfect right now. Showing off my stats right here. So with my current stats, that's what it does for me with my current stats. Seven. So those are the stats I'm using right now. Your damage depends on your stats. As you can see, that was 796 right there, and that's 577.1. The light. So, covering the first move, you kind of like get this like little twinkle. Here's what it looks like on your hand, and then you shoot off a beam with an explosion. And the other move I showed off, light barrage. So when held, summons like some little orbs around you. Shot off makes those. So that's 76.9 damage per little orb that hits. Then our next move is Light Kick. When held, it kind of just keeps you in a kicking animation. When you do it, it boosts you forwards, and then, like, it, I don't know, oh yeah, it can break trees. That move can break trees. I don't know if that move can break trees. I think Light Barrage can break trees, and I just aimed it wrong. So as you can see, Light Kick, it boosts you forwards, and that shoots out a beam. Does Light Barrage break trees? I don't think Light Barrage breaks trees. Now I'm going to reveal Light's Flight. This is not Awakened Light. So Light's Flight is really... Ooh, Curse Captain. Light's Flight is really good. It bounces... See my face. The way it works is it's like you turn... You can't steer at all with Light's Flight. But you can, like, bounce off stuff. So some really fun things to do are go into, like, a closed space, like cafe or, like... Like, an area like that, and then just bounce off some stuff. Like, bam, meow, 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 meow. You can do stuff like that. The Light Flight looks like how this looks. And then you just put, like, a little yellow beam at the end, as you can see. You can see your face when you do it. It's probably the only downside. Here's what it looks like with no observation hockey. As you can see, it just bounces around like that. Boom. Then, right, now to review the final move, the Sky Beam Burst. Also, level of your Light Fruit. As you can see right here, my level is 118. So it's not a maxed out Light Fruit. So I'm not doing my max potential of damage. Now, as you can see, Sky Beam Barrage. So, Sky Beam Barrage, the light beam made on your hands is a lot bigger. What it does is it shoots a little beam, and then it drops a ton of them from the sky. Yeah, it's bigger than the normal light. Light Sword. Because Sky Beam Barrage, like, shoots a little thing, then there's a twinkle, all the things fall from the sky. Next, let's cover Light Sword. Light Sword is it's not that good since it's like a Devil Fruit Sword. Devil Fruit Swords usually aren't that good, like the Ice Sword and the Light Sword. They're not the best swords, I'm gonna be real with you. But yes, so this resembles more of the Sky Beam Barrage. Wait, is it a charge attack? See, that's what it looks like. Like, no NPCs. I think it's a charge attack. Like, I'm not 100% sure of that, but I think it's a charge attack. Because, like, guys, look right here when I do it. So it starts off normal, and then it gets all those, like, those little rings, so. I don't think it's a charge attack, though. I don't think it's an attack that needs to be charged up. As you can see. Grapefruit for mobility, and it's probably the best fruit you should use for finding the legendary sword dealer from just how fast it is. Like, say he spawned over here, you just... You know, you fly from all his spawns. Did he spawn? No, he hasn't spawned. So, I would rate Light as a fruit, and it's like not awakened Light, but just Light. I would give it a solid 8.5 out of 10. Since, just from my experience, it's really more for starters, but once you get to New World, you should probably be using Awakened Light, but it's a great fruit for grinding in the old world, since it's a Logia. That just makes it really useful for grinding in the old world. And the sword doesn't have a forward fling, which I also really like. So yeah, tell me what fruit you want me to review next. Drop a like, drop a subscribe, drop a child. Then get arrested for swag. Get arrested for being really swag. Don't go to jail, actually. It's gonna... Also, don't eat spike fruits. Do not do what I just did. Probably saying, oh, you just wasted a light fruit. It's all worth it. And guys, this is the best fruit in the game right now. Riveting gameplay. And that is my honest thoughts on the light fruit or the Pika Pika Nomi or the Glint Glint fruit. Or whatever you call it. Kizuru's fruit. Pretty good fruit. Oh yeah, one thing I forgot. For Light Beam, it's a starting move. You only need one level requirement for it. For Light Flight, 10. You need to level your light to 10. Light Barrage, you need to have it leveled 40. Light Kick, you need to have it leveled 80. And Sky Beam Barrage, it has to be leveled 110. Those are the level requirements for the Light Light Fruit, or the Pika Nomi, Pika Pika Nomi, or the Glint Glint Fruit, whatever you call it. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was one of my first Blocks Fruits videos, and I actually really want to post more Blocks Fruits content, since I just genuinely enjoy the game. I will see you guys later. Probably not with another video, because my upload schedule is really, really, really bad. The other reason why I really wanted the light fruit when I first started, it was one of my favorite fruits in One Piece by far. It is, you can also become light. It's by far my favorite admiral's fruit. Kizuru is my favorite admiral, and nothing will ever change that. Guys, can we all agree that Akainu is the worst admiral out there? Alright, glad we're all in agreement with that, completely true statement. Like, Akainu sucks, bro. Anyways, that's all for this video. Comment, like, and subscribe. I will be back, probably not later, because my upload schedule, as I said, sucks.